Welcome, SK. Welcome, Prashant. Welcome, Monica. Welcome, Krishna.
Herzlich willkommen, miteinander.
Welcome, Sabrina.
Welcome, Sabrina.
Left corner, there is Shrila. Thank you, Monica. Are you enjoying? Please share in your left corner. There is share button. And just tag your friends. So we can meditate and chant together. Welcome, Lim. Welcome, Abdesh. Welcome, Jignesh. How are you? Jalama Swami. Welcome, Prakash ji.
Welcome, everybody. Bitte teilen das Video mit euren Freunden auf eurer Wahl. Tönt den Button benutzen in linken unteren Ecke. Tönt das teilen mit euren Freunden auf Facebook.
Welcome, Praveen Baba. In your left corner, there is share button. You can come more.
Shrila is hiding today with her toy animals. Shrila versteckt sich hinter ihrem Stoffmierli. So, herzlich willkommen alle zusammen und herzlich willkommen alle in der Schweiz, in der Umgebung von Zürich, zum Swami Shrila Prem Paris, seine Meditation und Relax-Yoga-Session. Sie fangen am nächsten Donnerstag an, vom 31. August bis am 2. November. Macht hier im Yoga Femina in Gladpark seine neuen Sessions. Also kommt vorbei und man kann auf unserer Seite auch ein Abo kaufen mit den ermäßigten Preisen. Schaut auf unserer Seite nach www.paramsilence.com. Welcome, Swami Yogesh. Thank you for sharing, Monica.
Just ask, people enjoying or not?
Ja, gefällt euch? Bitte sendet uns ein paar Daumen, sendet uns ein paar Kommentare, wenn es euch gefällt.
We know that, okay, you guys enjoying, but you have to share. People sharing me in a private SMS, but people are not sharing on the Facebook.
Hallo Judith, hallo Barbara, willkommen, hallo Claudia, hallo zusammen. Also, wenn euch das Video gefällt, dann nutzt bitte teilen und sagt es nicht nur einem Swamiji in Privatnachrichten, sondern sagt es bitte den Leuten, sagt es euren Kollegen, sagt es euren Freunden auf Facebook. Und die, die es jetzt gerade noch nicht gehört haben, die jetzt gerade erst gekommen sind, kommen am Donnerstag hier im Yoga Gladpark zum Swamiji seine Meditation und Relax Yoga Sessions. Und sendet uns ein paar Kommentare und das Video teilen, wenn es euch gefällt.
Welcome, Daksh. How are you?
Kaise ho?
Kaise Mannat? Welcome, Swami Yogesh.
Hello.
Welcome. Welcome, Claudia.
Bye. Welcome, everybody.
So, put your right hand on your heart and the left hand. In your left corner there is share button. You can share, you can add your friends, we can meditate together. It doesn't matter wherever you are, just 1 hour, be with me. Just be with me. Put your right hand on your heart and the left hand and take deep breath. Just be in a gratitude. Just close your eyes, very relaxed, very lightly. Don't tight up your face. Just relax your face. Like a small baby. Remember your childhoodness. That time you have no worries, no fear. Like light, smiles behind your face. Remember those moments. Witness. Now your face is going to relax. Just relax. Come more closer to your face. Just let it do it like this. Wow, little stretch. Stretch little. Just little stretch your face. Tight up your whole face. Big breath. And loose it your whole body. Just relax. Do it one more time. Tight up your whole face. Tight up your eyes. And just loose it. Lose it with breath. Just relax, relax. Relax more. Just relax your eyes. If you relax your eyes, your whole body is relaxed. There is a secret in your eyes. There is lots of mystic in your eyes. Lots of power in your eyes. Just relax your eyes. Take deep breath. Tight up your whole eyes. And just relax. Leave it. Leave it. Lose it. Lose it. Lose it. Close your eyes. Ask in your heart, who am I? Ask in your heart, who am I? Can I know in these 1 hour, who am I? It is possible to know God. God is within you, in your heart. Just ask. Ask your own energy. Ask your soul. Can I know, it is possible to know in this next 1 hour, who am I? And suddenly, lots of silence descends in you in all 10 directions. Tumhare aas paas daso dishaon se ek adbhut si shanti utar rahi hai. Aur apne hriday aur saans ke paas aa jao. Halka chhod do apne chehre ko. Just relax your heart, throat, your face. Just relax. Rabba mainu ki pata ki main kaun haaya. Bless this course. Bless this evening. Bless right now each and every soul of this universe. Right now. Anarukipata. Kimeko. Kimeko. Kipata Kimeko witness Baba Nana, Maharshi Ramananda. They're helping you. Any Antara, Raman Maharshi.
Thank you.
it between two eyes, in your third eye. Ask in your heart, in your belly. Mwah, mwah. Mwah. Answer in your chant. This is the way to know who are you. Who am I? Who am I? Who am I? Come on. There is share button. Add as much as friend. Spread this bliss. Spread this vibration. In your freedom. Only you have to share. That's all. Who am I? 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 Ask with your breath in your mind. Go deeper and deeper. It doesn't matter wherever you are right now on this earth. Now your whole body mind is frozen and relaxed. जानू तो बस इतना ही जानू तुझसे एक किस्सा जानू तो बस इतना ही जानू तुझसे किस्सा हुआ हुआ mainu ki pata ki main kaun rab mainu ki pata ki main kaun the most important question. Ask in your organs, your glands, your tissues, your parts of body. Ask. They know who created. They know who is the creator. But we are asking outside world. We never ask themselves. थोड़ा पूछ के तो देखो. Just ask little me in some part of your body. They give you answer. Trust me. Sab kuch naam ho gaya. Kaise ho gaya? I'm in Zurich. Somebody watching me in Australia, somebody watching me in USA, India. How? Everything frozen and relaxed. This whole world. Not millions of people are there. Only thousands of people. Men have enough power. We have enough power. Just share unconditionally. Raba mainu ki pata ki main kaun जानू तो बस इतना ही जानू तुझसे प्यारे सदा ओशो जी प्यारे सदा जानू तो बस इतना ही जानू तुझसे प्यारे सदा प्यारे सदा ओशो जी पधारो मोरे Venu Kipata. Kimeko. Drop of good and bad, both type of thoughts. Just drop that. Ravanu ki pata. They all are one. They are helping you. khushi pyare sar me tere hi mon se tere hi mon se khelta jalta jag gaya jag gaya ye me tumhe pranam baba me we are enjoying the bliss right now in our house. The credit goes to Avatar Meher Baba, Sai Baba, Osho. Avatar Meher Baba, 40 years in a silence. Must read his book, God's Speech. 40 years in a silence. Woh khud ke liye nahi the. He is not silent in own self. He is silent for us, to awake us. Swami. Avatar. Mihir Baba Kiji. Ravamenu Ki Pada. It doesn't matter wherever you are. Witness his presence in your tower. He has the key for your tada. He is the ultimate master of tada. God gave him the key. If you want to cross your tada, you have to take his blessing. Now your face is transforming into your original face. Relax your face. Suddenly you felt you are more younger, more lighter. Just relax your face. between heart and nostril. Close your eyes, chant. If you are going deeper, don't chant. If you're not meditating, then chant. Relax, go deeper and deeper. Just accept it. All outer sound around you. Don't be disturbed. Just accept it. All noises, just accept it. Go more closer to your ears and breath. Suddenly your mind is going to relax. Go more closer to your ear and breath. Go as much as deeper and deeper. Just pure witnessing your ears and breath.
Now your ears is going to expanding, spreading. And now both sides of the ears is going to relax. Just witness your ear with breath, with your nostril. And now your mind is frozen and relaxed.
pressure, the invitation, responses to disciples' questions, given at the Ashokan International, Pune, India. Discourse number one.
Beloved Bhagwan, can you say who you are?
For all those who are seeking, searching, and have a deep longing in their heart to find their home. I'm an answer to the question that everybody is but cannot formulate. A question that is more a quest than a question, more a thirst than a verbal, mental inquiry. A thirst that one feels in every cell and fiber of his being. But has no way to bring it to the world and ask. I am an answer for that question which you cannot ask and you cannot expect that it can be answered. When I say I am the answer, I don't mean that I can give you the answer. Yes, if you are ready, you can take it. I'm just like a well, ready for you to throw your bucket and draw the water for yourself. I have it, but I cannot reach to you without your efforts. Only you can reach to me. It is a strange invitation. It It will take you on a long pilgrimage. And it will end only where you already are. You will have to move many steps and many paths just to come to yourself. Because you have gone far away from yourself. You have completely forgotten the way back. I am a reminder. A remembrance of the last home. As a person, I do not exist. As a person, I only appear. I exist as a presence. The day I came to know myself, the person has disappeared. There is only a presence, a very living presence that can quench your thirst, that can fulfill your longing. Hence, in one word, I can say, I'm an invitation. Just, of course, for those who have a deep longing in their heart that they are missing them. A deep urge that unless they find themselves, everything else is meaningless. Unless it is your a priori concern, your ultimate concern, that even if it is needed, you are ready to lose everything for it. But you cannot drop it. There are thousands of desires. But as far as longing is concerned, there is only one. And that is to come back home. To find your reality. And in that very finding, you have found all that is of any value, blissfulness, truth, ecstasy. Jesus used to say, if you have eyes to see, see. If you have ears to hear, hear. Of course, he was not talking to the blind and to the deaf. He was talking to the people just like you. Perhaps he was talking just to you. Because you are not new. You are as ancient as the whole existence. You have always been here. You may have come across many masters. You may have come close to many Buddhas, but you were too much engaged in trying. You were not aware of your belonging. I am an effort to provoke the dormant in you, to wake up the asleep. The fire is there, but is burning very low, because you have never taken any care of it. My invitation is to make you a flame. And unless you know a life which is luminous and a flame, all your knowledge is just a deception. You are gathering it to help you forget that the real knowledge is missing. But however great is your accumulation of the other, the objective, the world, it is not going to become a substitute of your self-knowing. With the self-knowing, suddenly all darkness disappears and all separation with existence. I'm an invitation to take a courageous jump into the ocean of life. Lose yourself, because that is the only way to find yourself.
Beloved,
Take deep breath. Come back with gratitude. Gather all your energy, gather all your peace. And visit our web www.parmsalas.com. If you like it, just donate us. Bless you all and please share with your experience.
Bye.
Say Shrila bye bye. Say
bye.
Come up, come up.
Bye bye.
Say bye bye.
Bye.
Say good night. And sleep tight.
Bye bye.
Actually, can you sing happy birthday song? Can you sing? Huh? Okay, you can sing. Sleep tight. Bless you all. Osho. Bye-bye.